Hello, it's me, Taryn Killam, here to talk about my most memorable moment of season 39 of SNL. And that would have to be getting to do a Bill Brasky with Will Ferrell and David Koechner and Paul Rudd.
To Bill Brasky!
To Bill Brasky!
Brasky's testicles have an IQ of 91.
He was divorced 9 times. 15 if you count the other 6 women he married. His wristwatch is set to hell time.
I sneak into hospitals and kiss coma patients. To Bill Brasky!
It was pretty much the most surreal moment I think I've ever had. It might be the most memorable moment in my 4 long years on this show. It was just so cool to be a part of something that I grew up watching. It was pretty awesome. But don't take my word for it. But dun dun!